All right. There we go. There we go, that's better. All right. So I think we can go ahead and just finish this trip in this one video. So I don't think it's really going to hurt us too much. Yeah, this truck must have a 150-gallon tank in it. It's already down to almost 3/4 of a tank, so that's what I'm guessing. Oh, there we go. There's a Cadillac CTS right there. Cities. Peterbilt in her ship. Oh! I didn't discover it. I thought I did. Son of a bitch. I hate that. I drove right past it and did not recognize it. I'm like right there. There we go. Come on, seriously. Okay, finally, it's a... Well, that is just... annoying 10 speed. Okay. As always, This one is taking longer than usual. Well, now we actually have a few Peterbilt dealerships, so I can see how. Peterbilts defer from the Kenworths. As far as instrument layout. That sign was blocking that traffic light. I couldn't see it. 65. Really? Huh. Look at that. Tires are right on the line. Yeah, this one's probably going to be a little over 10 minutes, but oh well. I can tell you for one thing, I am not getting a 10 speed. If that's all they have is 10 speeds, then we're just going to be doing quick trips until we can unlock it. Well, at least set them with a more powerful engine. I don't want something under 400 horses, so. This is different. The home store. Just so we can get over that. It's so generic. I know they can't really use the actual. Alright, well, you know what we're gonna do. Both are the same solution. Child's play. Alright. Wow, we're already at level 4. Okay, finally we actually have a Peterbilt dealership unlocked. So, let me see here. Okay, so this is the 579, and this is the 389, so let's have a little look at it. I'll look at the interior of it. And there's a gas display. Okay, yeah, I think I like this setup better. Okay, there's another thing that's available, level 10. Okay. So there's only one cabin, that's a day cab, the day cab that's available. The 6x4 is available. So that's good. Engines. Ooh. 425. Nice. Ah. Beautiful. 13 speed, but does not have a retarder, so we gotta keep that in mind. It's probably either a level 6 or level 9 is when we get that. Interior, paint. Okay, so what we want is almost $130,000, so. Okay, so. Let's see, let's go back to here. So we have currently $34,000. So we can. Oh, so we can do practically what we want. So I think I'm gonna borrow $150,000. Go to Peterbilt. Oh, that's cool. That's a new feature. Alright, so let's go ahead and customize her. Okay, why are you loading this? I don't care. Okay, well that does, that, we don't need that. Alright. So, I want a short 6x4. Let's see. I want the Cummins 425. A 13 speed. Interior, we can't do anything with, but we can do the. Yeah, we'll do the sky blue for now. All right, so I think that's pretty much what we want. A 425, so we want is a 425 Cummins, 13 speed, blue, you know, and we got a 6x4, 150 gallon tank chassis. So that's what we want. All right. This is going on way longer than it should be, but there's our crappy looking garage, and we're definitely going to be having to upgrade that thing before we decide to own any trailers. But brakes are right there. Alright, so I gotta change a few settings on this real quick because I don't like the that's covering the gas tank. Excellent. Alright, that's exactly what I want. Alright. Distance, speed, dis the clock. All right, folks. This is our truck. Very, very nice. All right. So let's kind of preview some of the jobs that we can get because we're back in, I think it's, so we can do. Oh yeah, we have to edit profiles, so we can't do this yet. That's external contract, so I'll have to mess with that later. Oh, this has gone on way long enough. I need to stop this. All right, so we're back in Bend, so we need to go to Coos Bay and Astoria. Bingo! Alright, I've actually already found one, and it's actually at the Home Star here in Bend. So yeah, that's probably what we'll be doing next time. So anyway, well, I'm gonna go ahead and cut off here. This has gone way off, way too long. But so yeah, next time we have our own truck now, so we can go and do whatever the hell we want to now. So we gotta worry about fuel expenses and maintenance costs now, so which is really not that bad. So anyway, but that's gonna be it for now. Until next time, folks, thanks for watching.